As the Punjab government is talking about ending the VIP culture in the state by removing red beacons from atop the vehicles of VIPs and other dignitaries, Inspector General of Police Batinda MS Chinna was seen going for a morning bicycle ride while the police put a barricade across the street to prevent traffic from hindering his morning routine. Reportedly, along with IG, the DSP and other senior officers also do the same.